Node sets define the group of nodes available in viewpoints. Node sets consist of either hierarchies or lists. For example, a node set can contain a list of country codes or a hierarchy of cost center relationships. Node sets can include all the hierarchies in a hierarchy set or can exclude some hierarchies. In this example, the node set includes the hierarchy sets analytics and finance hierarchies and excludes the marketing hierarchy. When you register an application, the system automatically creates default node sets. You can define your own node sets when you want to point to a different hierarchy set for a hierarchy, point to different node types for a list, and display viewpoints with different top nodes, among other things. Let's create a node set. First, navigate to the Node Sets page and click Create. I'll select an application dimension, enter a name for the node set, add an optional description, and click Create to open the node set in the inspector. Notice that the node set is in draft mode until you add a hierarchy set or a list. I'll edit the node set. You can select whether you want the node set to display as a hierarchy or a list. I'll select Hierarchy, select a hierarchy set, and save the node set. Notice that the node set is no longer displayed in draft mode, and the hierarchy set is defined. On the Definition tab, notice that the node types defined in the hierarchy set are now defined in the node set. If you inspect the data chain for the node set, you can see that this node set is defined with the hierarchy set you selected and the corresponding node types. You can drill on a data chain object to view or edit its properties. When you're done, close the inspector. The new node set is displayed in the node sets list. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.